get them aboard. We don't have much time.
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting...
We have no choice, Dr. York. Continue.
Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch. Now.
I've got a big three on the new and vested. No trace of anybody else.
Sergeant Beckett! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Beckett. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself.
Come into this junk, we gotta burn.
On the security cameras.
Advance!
Thank you.